There are many different jobs in the police. It seems to me that chalk outline guy is one of the better jobs that you can get. You know, it's not too dangerous. The criminals are long gone. That seems like a good one. I don't know who they are. I guess they're people that wanted to be sketch artists, but they couldn't draw too well. Listen, Johnson, forget the sketches. Do you think if we left the dead body right there on the sidewalk, you could manage to trace around it? Could you do that?